guys, I'm Taylor Walton. I'm the reporter for the Western FFA chapter, and I wanted to reach out to all spring and summer season athletes whose seasons have been compromised or even canceled and let you guys know that as a softball player, I understand what you're going through for your season to be canceled on what felt like would have been your best year. But I wanted to let you guys know that as an FFA family, we are going to get through this together.
As a senior, I know right now you might feel like you're a castaway on a lonely shore. You probably feel like your whole life has been torn to shreds. During this dark time, maybe all that you're focusing on is how you don't get to go to banquet, no more prom, and how you might not get to walk on the same graduation day as you hoped. But during this dark time, I really hope that you realize that there are positive outlets that we can focus on. And I hope that you realize that we are here for you and we will get through this together.
Hello everyone, I'm Myra White and I'm currently the Vice President for the Western FFA chapter. I'm also proud to be a junior firefighter here at Scotch Irish. I want to take a moment to say thank you to the people in the emergency service. This issue that we are currently facing will pass. But when that time comes, I encourage you to volunteer your time at your local fire department. Stay safe and God bless.
As a CDE team member, I understand what it's like to worry about the status of your competition and whether it will happen or not. But I want you to know that we are here for you and we will get through this together.
Hi, everybody. As an honors chorus member, I understand what it's like to feel like the work you've put in all year for your competitions and concerts doesn't matter because of this uncertain time. But I want to let you know that we're here for you and we will get through this difficult time together no matter what. And we'll all perform together again.
Being as someone who helps my brothers on their farm, I understand your uncertainty and stress of what is going on right now in the world. And I would just like to let you know that we're all here for you and don't give up and stay positive so that at the end of all of this, we are better than we ever have been before.
As a student, I understand what it's like to stress about the transitioning of our school's content and the overload of assignments you're dealing with. But I want you to know that we're here for you and we will get through this together.